feel unfazed. Like when I'm with my friends with a cup raise, and I go right back at it like an automatic. More drinks, more songs, more beats to rap. A new era, rep my P's and O's, O's. Mix Phillies with the orange and blacks, I feel home. From Citizen Bank back to Camden Yards, it's a tale of two cities, and trust we go hard. Trust we go hard, yes we go hard. You said we go hard, I said we go hard. Rocking my pop coozy, stocking up on the loose. The deliveries come easy, but the life is a doozy. And yes, I'm choosy, and no, I won't settle, but I still take pop off over that kettle, cause I'm talking bigger picture. And yes, I'm gonna hit you with the...
Good morning once again from a very dark elevator. I'm heading up to deck 15 to watch us arrive at St. Thomas.
Well, my alarm was set for another 30 minutes from now, but I'm glad I got up when I did, because there's the island.
There you go, Tyler. Not the best view, but here comes the pilot boat guiding us into, I almost said San Juan, into St. Thomas.
Thank you. here your cruise director, and welcome to St. Thomas, U.S. Virgin Islands. Norwegian Epic has now been cleared by local officials, and if you are ready to head ashore, the gangways are located on deck number 4 forward and also deck 4 midship. We're today out in St. Thomas today, and we'll be back here waiting for you to come back home once again.
Ships are docked. I'm gonna go meet up with Rachel. We're gonna get some breakfast. Then we're gonna go ashore. We're just hanging out at Paradise Point. Sorry, you're about to do something, but okay. We're just hanging out up here with a nice view of the ships. We got Magic, Celebration, and Getaway. And then all the way in the Forbidden Zone, we have the Norwegian Epic. That's what we get for being with Norwegian. We get stuck at the wrong pier.
Big was it?
Those like the ones that you see in like Southeast.
I don't know. I'm filming, baby.
Oh, look at him.
Yeah. Maybe I'll talk to you later tonight or something. Okay.
Don't matter if you're up there or down here in the hurricane.
Down from Paradise Point, we're gonna just walk around Haven site for a little bit and do some shopping and take a look at all the ships.